I'm Catherine Hardwick, director of Twilight. These are our extended scenes. You know, sometimes when you're filming, the scenes are really fun, but they get a little bit too long, and they make the movie slow down in pace. So here you get to see the whole scenes. This is Bella's first day at school. She's at the diner with her dad, and she's talking more. She's trying to fish around and find out more information about the Cullens.
So, do you eat here every night?
Yeah, better than doing dishes.
I can cook. I used to do the cooking at home in Phoenix. Mom's not great in the kitchen.
I remember.
Yeah. Chocolate candles.
Yeah. So, how was school? You meet anybody?
Yeah, a couple people. Do you know the Cullen family?
Yeah, why? People talking about them again?
A little bit.
It's only because they're newcomers. Listen, Cullens, they've been nothing but nice ever since they moved here. People around here, they should be happy. I have a surgeon like Dr. Cullen in our podunk hospital. Happy his wife wanted to move into a small town, and his kids, those kids give me no trouble. Not like the other hellraisers around here.
Right.
I just don't like narrow-mindedness, you know?
This is kind of one of my favorite extended scenes because you get to see the bad vampires, more of them, as they attack Waylon.
Mama said, didn't know how to make a kitty meow.
Well? Gerald? Hello.
Nice jacket.
Who are you?
It's always the same inane questions.
Who are you?
What do you want?
Why are you doing this?
James, let's not play with our food.
Hang on now.
This is just a little bit longer in the meadow with Edward and Bella, but since we love the meadow, thought you guys might like it.
I don't know how long I've waited for you. So the lion fell in love with the lamb.
What a stupid lamb.
Sick, masochistic life. ever hurt you? I couldn't live with myself. You don't know how it's tortured me.
Edward, I'd rather die than to stay away from you.
When we first got into the Edward's bedroom scene, we thought we needed to explain a lot of the cool details and how Edward's room was. And then we kind of cut it down and made it more minimal. So this is the early version of the scene.
You realize how cool this is? Like 100 years worth of journals.
Yeah, I wouldn't read that. Unless you have trouble sleeping.
You can if you want.
No bed?
No, I don't sleep.
Ever?
No, not at all.
I used to make these.
Yeah.
Rain sticks? Yeah. I had a chinchilla, and me and my mom used to make these out of the chinchilla's droppings and, like paper towel rolls. Maybe that's weird. Why, you have so much music.
Have you got any favorites?
Yeah. I don't really want to tell you what they are.
Why not?
What are you listening to?
It's Debussy. I don't know.
Yeah. Clair de Lune is great.
Right before we head off to the baseball game, we had a little bit longer scene between Edward and Bella.
It's funny, your father thinks you should go to an all-girls school.
That's not fair. Don't read Charlie's mind. Since when do vampires like baseball?
Well, it's the American pastime. And there's a thunderstorm coming. It's the only time we can play. You'll see why. Get in the car.